going on, everybody? It is Mr. Rock and Roll coming at you today with a little bit of Akka Dakka. We're doing the whole album because I love this band, and I got to do it all in one sitting or I'm not going to make it to these videos first. Album just came out. No Man's Land. So far, this album has been one of my favorite AC/DC albums, I gotta say, of like all time. Every song I've listened to has been a masterpiece. Every single one of them. Shot in the Dark is such a good song. That's the first one we heard. I'm sitting here going, wow, the boys are back. And then I heard Kick You When You're Down. Then I heard Realize. Then I heard Rejection. Then I heard Demon Fire. Bro, Through the Mist of Time? Come on now. Now we're about to hear No Man's Land. New AC/DC is how we finish 2020 right. No Man's Land. Come on. Or not. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Little slidey do? Little little slidey do. You know, I think I'm loving about this album is they've got this little bluesy sound to it. Like it's rock and roll. But I think what they always did great, and I'm glad that it's back, is some twinge of blues in there. No Man's Land. But instead of the blues, they approach these subjects with rock and roll thunder. Wow. I gotta rewind it. I'm sorry. Still hearing it in my head.
It's that good. I'm still hearing it in my head. And here comes the classic, let's jam it up a notch. They always do that. Every song. Let's have it go really hard in the 10 out of 10 range. And then we're going to kick it up to 15. Okay, here comes the power up. Here comes the power up. Here comes the power up. What I tell you, we're going to put it up to 10 out of 10 and then power up. Wow. That, dude, Angus's part, my favorite part of that song. That is not always the case. Sometimes I like just the backup vocals. Like, perfect example is Mistress for Christmas. Another perfect example. Are You Ready? Two songs that I'd prefer to just sing with the backing guys because they sound so good. In this case, it's Angus because of that little slide you added. So good. Okay. My favorite band. Please hit subscribe. We're doing the whole album. Check me out on Gold Team if you like video game stuff because I'm a nerd too. And Patreon. That was English. Patreon always helps. I'll see you guys next time. Come on back.